So we resume. Here's the 0-1 on Mathis, back up the middle, and that'll get the run in. Mathis with his third RBI. And it's 9-6.